Leslie, you have the solo as usual.
Sussy, give me an A.
Hey, wait! How come I don't get to play a solo?
Okay, play a solo. That's why. Just concentrate on hitting them at the right moment.
Principal Brown, may I audition for the solo?
Dude, are you crazy?
Life is too short to live like a chicken.
Do you even know how to play that thing?
Nope, but I'll never know until I try.
Excellent.
The hairs on the back of my everything are standing on end. Sussy, please stop crying, or we're going to have to call the Coast Guard. Everyone, let me introduce our new soloist. Well done, Darwin.
Well done, Darwin.
Well done, man. I'm really proud of you.
Are you sure?
Of course.
Because you're kind of breaking my hand right now.
Oh, sorry, dude. It's because I'm so proud.
All right, stop! What's the problem?
Nothing. I'm pleased for you.
Really? Because your face doesn't look pleased.
Trust me. On the inside, I'm pleased.
I hope you crash and burn, Darwin Waterson!
You're lying. What's the problem?
I'm sorry, man. It's just... it was fun to be losers together, but it's kind of depressing to be one just by myself.
Come back to guilt trip me when you can actually muster a tear.
Yeah, whatever.
Darwin, I just want to say that in spite of the fact I was discarded like a slice of pickle in a cheeseburger, I thought you played beautifully, and I'm glad you're playing the solo at the parade.
Thank you. Although I am a little bit nervous. I get very self-conscious in front of crowds.
Well, I just imagine them without their clothes on.
Does it work?
Of course it does. Try it.
It does work.
Sorry, Darwin. Well done on being the new soloist, by the way. When I was your age, I played the bongos. Hours and hours of slapping those skins made me the man I am today. Anyway, see you at the parade. Whoopsie, missed one.
No, I can still see it. I'll just go practice somewhere on my own.
Can we just use words?
Are you gonna try and guilt trip me again?
Would it work?
No.
Then all I want is a hug.
All right, I gotta get back to rehearsal. Is this how it's gonna be?
Yep.
Dude, you couldn't make me late!
I know.
Dude, they've started! I'm gonna be late for my solo!
Yep, that's right!
Okay, now that you're all tuned up, let's take it from the top.
We weren't tuning up. I'm afraid that was it, Principal Brown.
Are you kidding me? We only have a few rehearsals left, so if you don't make a significant improvement, I'm canceling the parade. Now, how do we get better?
Through a training montage!
Precisely, Sussy. But we don't have time for that, so I'm just gonna tear these calendar pages off while we play. Ah, bang on time for your solo.